Thank you. Good evening, everybody, and thank you for coming out on this cold night to come celebrate the season with our awesome MT musicians. We're so fortunate to have such talented musicians and talented leaders directing them. We got to see them this morning, the chorus, the strings, the band, all sounded top-notch. I think you're gonna really enjoy tonight's show. Before we get started, we'd like to thank our music director, Serge Bolio, right over there, for all that he does. Ryan Barrett running sound over there, he does a little bit of everything. John Bolio is here taping, so this will be on YouTube live tonight. Obviously you're here, but you can go back and watch it over and over. And then we also have Donna Silviati, who is leading our strings tonight. She will kick off the show, and from there we'll go to our band with our new music teacher, who is awesome, Mr. Coburn. And from there, we will finish off with our finale with the chorus. So you are in for a real treat. You're in for another treat because we also have our superintendent, Dan Black, and Musil principal, Sandra Back, to chat with you for a second, and then they will kick off the show.
Hello, Matthew Thornton families. My name is Dan Black, superintendent of schools.
Good evening, my name is Sandra Mack, and I'm the principal at Musil School.
We're here to celebrate your kids, too.
Tonight, we just need 90 seconds of your time before we do that. We appreciate it.
So when we go to the ballot this March, there's a very big decision that Londonderry needs to make when we vote for the school budget.
We are doing our best to make sure the voters have as much information as they need to be able to make their decision.
So there's a Moose Hill project coming to the voters this March, and it's a $34 million bond that solves two huge issues we have at that school.
We no longer have space for all our current programs at Moose Hill School. It will cost us $23 million to no longer have classrooms in our hallways, classrooms in former closets, former conference rooms, former work rooms, no longer have classes in portables, and as well as partitioned full-size classrooms.
The second problem we're trying to solve is full-day kindergarten. We are behind the country and the state in providing it. We are one of the last six communities in New Hampshire not to have it. This would cost us $11 million, and we want to make sure our kids get 103 more days of school with full-day kindergarten.
The infographic by the doors, there's one on, they're located at both entrances, gives you a lot of details about this decision. In the infographic is information about maps, costs, finances, and enrollment, and there's also a QR code that will take you to the website to give you even more information about the Moose Hill building project.
We launched all this information last week on a Facebook Live event. It's had more than 1,200 views. We're gonna have more of those in the future with more infographics and videos to make sure you have all the information you need.
We hope you take the time to find out all the information you need on this project. Please reach out to us if you have any questions, and thank you for your time.
So we'll get out of your way. Let's go enjoy your kids.
Good evening. How is everyone today? We're ready for our first concert of the year. My name is Donna Salviati. I teach here at the middle school, but I'm also in charge of the elementary strings. I've been doing the string program here in Londonderry for about 27 years. I took a small break from the elementaries, and now I'm back. And before we play, string instruments are very delicate and affected by the weather, so I need to tune students. You don't have to clap when we're done, but you can if you want to. So give me a second to tune them up, make sure everybody didn't, nothing happened from going from the room to here, because you never know what could happen. So give me a second. Thank you. So here I am. Hi. So we have three songs we're going to play for you. The first one is called Gokin Wenceslas. I'm sure you've all heard the melody before. We go back and forth between arco, which is using the bows, and pizzicato, which is plucking. The kids in the front row are the second year players. They played in their instrument last year. They're actually going back and forth very quickly between bowing and plucking. Where the kids in the middle row just got their bows about a month ago. So they're still fairly new on the bow. And the people in the back, they just started in September. So they're still plucking, they're not quite ready for bows, but hopefully soon. So this song is called Gokin Wenceslas. So like I said before, I haven't done the strings with the elementary school students in about 4 years now, maybe 3 years. And I got really ambitious because I was so excited working with them again. So these next couple of songs is not in unison. Unison means when they play exactly the same thing together at the same time. We have three groups, the first row, the middle row, and the back row. And at times they're playing three completely different things, and this is really awesome for them to get used to learning how to work together as an ensemble. And cross your fingers and wish us luck. The song is called Ukrainian Bell Carol. Thank you. we did it. They were awesome. Wow, that was great, you guys. All right, our last song is a combination of two songs, Ode to Joy and Joy to the World. So we call it Ode to Joy to the World. And again, it's a little combination of everybody sort of doing a few different things together. So I'm so excited. It's one of my favorite pieces, and I'm excited for them to play it. So I'm not going to talk after this, so have a happy holiday. And I'm looking forward to hearing the band in the chorus. You kids ready? Let's do it.
Good evening, everyone. Can we have another round of applause for our work? All right, so over here, now it's going to be time for our fantastic Matthew Thornton band to perform. So we are 19 strong this year. So we have our flutes, we have our clarinets, we have our trumpets, we have our saxophone, and we have our percussion in the back. Can we give them a round of applause? All right. So the first song we're going to be performing tonight is a song called Au Clair de la Lune, which in French means In the Light of the Moon. And this was one of the first songs we learned that uses all three, or uses the first three notes that we learned on our instrument. So please enjoy Au Clair de la Lune. The first song we learned that uses four notes on our instrument. So this song is called Easy Street. Please. So our third song we're going to be playing tonight is a melody that might sound familiar to you, especially maybe from the orchestra. This melody is over 200 years old, and it was written by Beethoven. Here is Ode to Joy. Song that we will be performing tonight is a very familiar melody, very popular this time of year, especially in December. I just want to say a quick thank you to the band. They have been fantastic to work with so far this fall, and I cannot wait to see the music that we make coming up in the spring. So here is our last song. Please enjoy Jingle Bells. All right, can we have another round of applause for our band? So while we have a few of our members of the band transfer over to the chorus, I just wanted to say a quick thank you to everyone for coming tonight. I have a few other quick thank yous. I want to thank Mrs. Small and Mr. Sicard for being such supporters of all the music that we put on in Matthew Thornton. I also want to thank Sydney, who did all of the art for the program. It came out fantastic. Thank you, Sydney. Can we have a round of applause for Sydney? So, we're going to now transfer over to the chorus. So, here is our chorus. Please enjoy.
Hello, my name is Katie, and thank you for coming to our concert. Our first song is Winter Wonderland, written by Richard Smith. Smith wrote this poem in 1934 after seeing freshly fallen snow in the state of Pennsylvania. Richard Smith showed the poem to a friend named Felix Bernard. Felix wrote the melody and music to the poem, to the classic we all know today. Please enjoy Winter Wonderland.
Long ago in the miracle of Hanukkah, spin the dreidel. is a classic that has been bringing smiles to faces since 1966, written for an animated special for Dr. Seuss's beloved character, the Grinch. Dr. Seuss worked with Albert Hughes to create music to the lyrics for the song. The song has been recorded numerous times by a famous artist throughout the world. Please enjoy your Mean One, Mr. Grinch.
Pentatonix released their album, That's Christmas to Me. Selling almost 2 million copies, it became one of the best-selling holiday albums of the 2010s. We thank you again for coming to our concert and wish a joyous December for you and your families. Please enjoy That's Christmas to Me.
Santa.
we have another round of applause for all of our performers today, orchestra, chorus, and band. Thank you so much for coming to our concert, and I will see everyone in the spring. I hope everyone has a good night. Thank you. We have one more round of applause for all our performers. Thank you. Have a good night, everyone.